All right. Let's give this a shot. Put this in my pocket. There. All right, we got the crane out here. ADOS, Turnigy HD, 5,000 mAh, 60C batteries, max 5 ESC, 20 mil diff weight in the middle, 1 million in the front, 500K in the rear. Put a new bumper on her, and this is the first time being out with it since I've got it all the diffs tuned in here. Replaced front bumper and the broken pin on the front drive shaft. I put a new front drive shaft in it. Center dog bone was, half the pin was broken off, so now all that stuff is done. Get this bad boy out here and see what she'll do. Now with some properly tuned stuff in her. One tooth pinion still. Wouldn't do that before. Wrapping off the snowbank, trying not to hit that pole again. That's what broke my bumper last time, is that pole right there. I do have the 23 tooth pinion. She's unglued in the back. Thing just fucking rips. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, we're unglued pretty good. Shit. It's upside down.
Okay.
Got some snow in her now, boy. All right, time to shut her down. We gotta go glue that tire up. Let her dry.